welcome to another day, Adventure Bike Gathering, day two. Today, going up to my new stomping ground on Mount Ida. Weaving our way up. Get up here. Over here now. Up to the West Peak. We've got the two good wide rock slabs first, and then we got the ones in the single track, so we're gonna take our time. Go, 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 go! Nice, nice, very nice.
Smooth.
Yeah. Yeah, go, 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 go! Nice.
Can you
come up here? No, this one I did this one. That's probably Taylor, he likes to do the crazy stuff. Very nice. Okay, here we go, first stop. Very good. Giving her. Nice. Nice. Okay, you got this.
You probably gotta stand up, hey?
No, you can sit, but you wanna, if you're gonna sit, lean forward.
Yep.
Yeah, good, 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 good. Okay, go, go, go. Whoa. That was good. Made it up. Oh, shit. Well. So this is Dave.
Hey there. Thanks a lot, Pierce.
Dave tried to emulate Paul Torres because he's got the Yamaha. He had some Chinese risers, which are cast aluminum. So they snapped off. So other Dave on the 250 KLR, he lent him his Rocks risers. And then he also cracked the hose right here. So we managed to cheat the hose over a little bit, and we put it all back together, and we ran it. And you know what? It doesn't leak! Ooh, ooh, nice. Charles! Right up the middle.
That was a good line.
All right, you got this, Dale.
Throttler out. Now we don't gotta pick it up down here.
So we're doing a new segment of trail today. Still on Mount Ida. And this is basically a continuation of Jurassic. And it's probably one of the most intense bits of single track that I've been on. One, two, three. Look at that back wheel bounce. So, we're down to seven now. We have lost Chris and WR Dave. And then we lost Dale shortly before. Dale seems to have cooked his clutch, and the other two have just elected to bow out because this gets kind of gnarly now. Yeah. Okay. What, are you having trouble there, Taylor?
I tried to run up, but our branch caught.
Oh, Jesus! And that's, yeah, that's all slick in there. So might have to go in the middle and then get out of it after.
There's a good pulling spot right here, but.
Yeah?
Yeah, you're in a bad spot.
Yeah.
I can
stand
on the tree.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Yeah, no. That's too much.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, steer it into the right, steer it to the right. All right, so coming up here, there's a hill. Not a very nice hill. Ah. Bear with me just a moment. Charles. Nice. Nice. There you go. Taylor, flying through. Nice work. He did it. Here he comes. A little out of shape, but he's keeping his speed. He's doing it, he's doing it. A little wheelie for show. And he's up.
You got a dangling signal light.
Yeah. All right. Well, that is a wrap on day two. Holy cow, that was a lot. The rain did not make anything easier, but we persevered. Fortunately, no more carnage. And yeah, successful, everybody's happy. So we're gonna work our way back down. We are gonna take off home. Everybody can go to dinner. Puddles. Anywho, thanks for watching, and we will see you guys next time.